Plugged in, turned on, and growing food. This hydroponic tower is inside the cafeteria of the English High School in Jamaica Plain.
These greens are not local, they are hyper local.
The tower is one of five such systems being installed within Boston Public Schools, thanks to the Massachusetts Fresh grant program.
And the research is really clear that when kids have a hand in growing their own healthy food, they are much more likely to actually eat it.
During a ceremony this morning, students planted the seeds that will grow into lettuce and herbs.
I'm definitely excited about it. I've been learning about fresh foods for a long time in my life, but I've never ever been able to like grow it and also eat it. And also being able to do it with my friends and my teachers is a really good experience.
Students will learn how to operate hydroponic systems, which use water, light, and nutrients. Not soil.
This is saving water, this is saving carbon dioxide in the environment from our lettuce coming from California, and this is giving us better tasting food.
Do you have any recipes in mind?
Oh, plenty. I have plenty. So we're gonna start with hopefully making basil pesto.
In addition to hydroponic growing, English High School is also teaching students a more traditional form of growing. This is known as a cold frame. It's outside, and this lettuce can grow even during the winter. Whether outdoors or inside a hydroponic garden, students now have the opportunity to learn to grow their own fresh food in a controlled environment. Reporting in JP, Todd Kiskevich, WCVB, News Center 5.